The following video is a work in progress of a sculpture I'm building called Pompeii Dog. We also have
Years ago, my inclination and formal training in graphics involved only the illusion of space and depth, rules which reinforce flatness. Here, the science of perspective is not employed. This year, I'm continuing to build three-dimensional artworks. Pompeii Dog is my second large plaster-built sculpture that I'm finishing in the summer of 2012. Here we see preliminary sketches and notes for building up the three-dimensional form. Pompeii Dog is based on an ancient Saluki. I'm working with various papers here, and these will be sewn into hardbound sketchbooks for future reference. Here we see a previous body of work, quite different. These are wall-dependent works, plaster cast assemblages, and many have been formed by either the positive or the negative form of a blister packaging. Either the front or back has been pressed into plaster. In a way, they are ghosts of the contents they protect. They are reminiscent to me of Giorgio de Chirico's maquettes.